Hinkley Point C, the first new nuclear power station to be built in the UK in over 20 years, is well underway. It brings with it not only the promise of clean energy, but huge opportunities in training, upskilling, and exciting career prospects.
What an amazing project to be part of. And we would not be at this point if it wasn't for each and every one of our teams working together. Hinkley Point C is about the people behind it.
A project of this scale requires a varied workforce with many different skill sets, and skill sets that are adapting and changing throughout the project. With over 8,000 people working at Hinkley Point C currently, it's not just construction workers that are needed to make a project of this scale happen. From our bus service to our catering teams, all those working at Somerset Energy and Innovation Centre, and those out on site, each member of Team HPC brings a unique set of skills and experiences.
Not only are we always looking for more hard-working and like-minded people to join our current teams, but we're also looking to develop our current teams here on site to ensure we have the right skills to deliver this fantastic project. We have created great pathways and invested in world-class facilities to ensure we can make these commitments a reality.
Three centres of excellence have been developed so far as part of a £15 million investment to focus on developing key skills needed across the project. The Welding Centre of Excellence, which will train and qualify up to 500 welders per year. The Electrical Centre of Excellence at the Somerset Energy and Innovation Centre will provide a state-of-the-art facility that supports technical testing and apprenticeship training. The Mechanical Centre of Excellence at Bridgewater and Taunton College in Cannington will create a realistic working environment where mechanical workforce training activities will take place. The Construction Skills and Innovation Centre at Bridgewater and Taunton College in Cannington provides national skills training and apprenticeships for construction, civil engineering and nuclear new build. Working with local colleges, we support their delivery of T-levels by offering a range of industry placements throughout our business roles, giving young people their first opportunity into the world of work. The National College for Nuclear was established to ensure a pipeline of skills needed for a nuclear-ready workforce is developed. Our supported traineeship programme is designed to create supported work placement and employee opportunities for young people aged 18 to 24 with special education needs and disabilities. Apprenticeships offer a chance to learn on the job and gain real-life industry experience, ranging across multiple levels, including degrees. They're suitable for everyone, including school leavers, people upskilling, or even completely changing their careers. The Hinkley Support Operative Bronze Training Course is a two-week introductory pre-employment training programme for those interested in working at HPC in engineering construction labourer roles. Hinkley Point C has its own job service, where you can view and apply for the latest roles on the Hinkley Point C project. The team are always on hand to support you with your CV, the application process and interview tips. When joining the project, everyone receives an induction into nuclear safety. At Hinkley Point C, health and safety is our number one priority. There are so many opportunities, no matter what stage you're at in life, to join Hinkley Point C. These pathways have been developed to power up a generation of skills and experienced workers in the Southwest. This is your gateway to join the largest construction project in Europe and make a difference to the future of the UK.
Through our pathways, the skills developed at Hinkley Point C will leave a legacy for generations to come and help Britain to achieve net zero. Thank you.